There's been a lot of buzz about 5G lately, and everyone wants to know what it means for us and for our customers. We're here to break it down for you. It's our Verizon 5G in under three. For starters, 5G is next generation wireless. 1G was voice, 2G text messaging, 3G data and apps. 4G powers the remote control for your life. So what's so different about 5G, and especially Verizon 5G? Because of its speed, capacity, and responsiveness, 5G will spur the great unleashing, helping people do things wirelessly they've only begun to do over connected cable.
Of course, Verizon has always been a leader in next-gen networks. We led the way with 1G, 2G, 3G, and 4G. Now with 5G, we already have a string of firsts and are helping set the industry-wide 5G standards. Last year, we held the largest pre-commercial trial. This year with Samsung, we placed the first international 5G video call. With Nokia, we demoed the world's first outdoor connection using international new radio standards, used multi-carrier aggregation to hit throughput speeds of nearly 2 gigabits per second, and handed off a signal seamlessly to a vehicle traveling between two radio sectors.
You should know, Verizon 5G is not like anyone else's 5G. So when you hear our competitors make 5G claims, what they're talking about are small advances. What we're building is transformational. It starts with our belief that 5G is only as good as the spectrum it's built on. We've built Verizon 5G featuring millimeter wave spectrum. Millimeter wave has unique speed and resiliency characteristics that others can't match, and Verizon has a massive amount of millimeter spectrum just for 5G.
So what's next? Our 5G commercial launch. Fixed broadband will come first to Sacramento, Los Angeles, Houston, and Indianapolis. It's not for our mobile phones, it's our wireless entertainment and internet alternative to wired service so many get from cable providers. Apple TV 4K and YouTube TV will be our first video streaming launch partners. Customers will also be able to access content from the NFL, the NBA, and Oath. Mobile 5G comes next, and it's going to be crazy fast and virtually eliminates lag. For consumers, 5G promises to supercharge things like mobile gaming, augmented and virtual reality. For our greater society, 5G will usher in the fourth industrial revolution: connected manufacturing, smart cities, autonomous vehicles, and remote healthcare.
Got all that? I hope it gave you a better understanding of Verizon 5G. It's great knowing we are leading a next-gen wave that's going to transform how we all live, work, and play. Remember, when it comes to 5G, we will do what we have always done: be first, largest, and best. For even more, search 5G on VZWeb.